sometimes we get so caught up on, I'm not feeling it today, or I don't like that person, or I don't like this circumstance or this situation. You got to get mature, and you got to be at a place when you say you're going to do something, no matter what happens, you do it. Because again, when you start grinding, when you start waking up early, when you start keeping your word to yourself, to your boss, like when you get going to 120, when you all in by any means necessary, you start seeing stuff and you start experiencing stuff and you start having stuff that people who are not doing that, they never get.
Make Fit Happen started for me back in April 2015, April 17th. I got a message from Kristen regarding Body Fat Wars, explaining to me what it was, and that somebody wanted to give me a scholarship to take part of it. And all I needed to say was yes. And that was the best decision I've ever made in my life. My physical change, I dropped drastically in weight. I weighed 340 pounds to start with. Now I weigh 270. I've dropped inches. I've gained strength. During Body Fat Wars, I lost 33 pounds in 6 weeks and 5 inches off my thighs. So just physically, I'm just stronger and more fit than I've ever been.
My first memory of Brian was when he came in here and he was doing TRX at class, and just how strong this guy was. I mean, he came in here first time I met him. I don't know then what Brian's weight was, but nothing stopped him. And I've only seen him progress from that point, and he's done so well with his weight loss. He is a motivator. He encourages everyone. And that is Brian.
One of the things that I've learned about Brian is he can get a group in a frenzy. That is for sure. He is game on with Body Fat Wars. He torments people on Facebook, but he does it in such a fun, loving way. And he makes it, you make everything a lot of fun. Just a whole lot of fun. But in addition to that, what an inspiration. I mean, everybody is like, I don't know who this Brian guy is, but wow, I keep seeing his posts and his pictures, and I hear about you all the time, Brian. It's always in a good way too, so that is good, but what an incredible, incredible motivator and somebody that just everybody's grown to love.
Biggest obstacle is food. I mean, I've always been a fairly strong person, but my biggest problem is food. I love food. And that's where I have my biggest problem, is just trying to control what I eat and what I shouldn't eat. You know, the pizza's always calling my name. It's, you know, it's always an option. Is I always want a pizza, but I struggle with food, and that's my biggest problem is food. My next goal is 200 pounds. That's my ultimate goal. That is just where I think I would be fine physically, mentally, at 200 pounds. I wanna rock! Rock! My favorite TRX move has to be the O'Lorneys. I mean, it's just, it's a move that your whole body is involved in. And if you progress it enough, you can do a one arm O'Lordy, and it's a total body workout. And my favorite part of that is just going as slow as I possibly can. I've always been in trouble for going too fast. And then, you know, with Amanda Silver telling me, slow down, now it's a contest between us to see who can go the slowest. And she gets mad because now she can't go quite as slow.
Works, so.
Would you like to start that over?
Are you ready?
Begin.
Are you taping us? I didn't get it. Sorry.
Happy 1-year anniversary to Kristen. Thank you for saving my life.